Former Miss World 1994 Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is all set to make her Bollywood comeback after 4 long years. She is all ready to rock the silver screens with director Sanjay Gupta's film Jazba. Gupta recently took to Twitter to share a picture of Aishwarya on the first day of the film's shoot. He posted, "She is back." In the picture, Aishwarya is seen wearing a black leather jacket and her hair in a high ponytail. She also carries a messenger bag with her. We also spotted Aishwarya and her co-star Irfan shooting at the restaurant in Juhu. The actress, who began shooting on February 3rd this year, was last seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Guzarish in 2010. Ash will be seen essaying the role of a lawyer in Jazba, which also stars John Abraham, Irfan Khan, Shabana Azmi, and is set to release in 2015. Well, we can't wait to see Aishwarya on the big screens again. What about you? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.